Tasmanian devils just like these could face a tragic end. Deep in Tasmania's ancient Tarkine rainforest, a mining company has been given approval to operate trucks at night right through a vital refuge for Tassie devils. With fewer than 17,000 Tassie devils left in the wild, we can't afford to lose more to mining profits. We need your help to take legal action and save this Aussie icon before it's too late. Don't let the last thing they see be headlights.